Out of all of these goals, which one would you say is your favourite?
This goal.
This goal? Yeah. This goal, yeah. I have to agree.
He's going all the way! Oh!
We know you scored many goals for your team. We're going to be looking at some of your previous goals, rating them, and seeing what you were thinking in the moment.
Okay.
But before that, I've got a question for you guys. Who do you think is the best dribbler in the Premier League's history? Is it the man sitting next to me right now? Let me know in the comments section below. Do you remember this one already?
Yeah, of course.
Mitoma the target, and he's got onto it as well. And on he goes again, and scores again. He is in sparkling form in front of goal for Brighton.
Oh, look at the touch, look at this. Oof, look, touching, finish, tidy. So how important would you say a good first touch is in the Premier League?
プレミアリーグというか、どのリーグでもやっぱ最初のプレーで 自分が優位に立つっていうのは必要だと思うんで、小さい頃からそこにはこだわってきましたし、まずはそこで自分が主導権を握るっていう上では、正確なタッチをするっていうのはどのプレーにおいても大事かなと思ってます。It's
a good first touch from Mitoma into a space. Mitoma took his time, took a touch, picked his spot and put his team in front.
So for the people watching, what would you say is a good way to train that first touch to be as good as that?
まずはボールが来る前に周りを見て認知をすることが一番大事で、どこに置くべきかっていうのをその前に考えておくことと、自分が置きたい場所に正確に置く技術っていうのも必要ですし、その2つはやらないとかなと思ってます。Understandable.
Okay. Well, that's a very good tip. Moving on to your next goal.
Estupinha.
Beautiful goal. I see you smiling already. I know you like this one.
Mitoma. He's weaving. Run! What a shot that is! Poetry in motion from Kaoru Mitoma.
It's quality. It's an amazing goal. We can see here that you actually slow down the play for a little bit. You take time and acceleration. Here, it's quick.
Yeah. まずはペナルティーエリア内に入ることは相手にとって嫌なので、そこを を考えることは必要ですし、まあ後ろからのフォローしてきたエストピニャンと相手選手がどこに走るのかによってスペースがどこにできるのかっていうのが変わってくるんで、その瞬間を見てどこにドリブルするのかっていうのを決めましたね、この時は。It's
now 4 goals in his last 6 games for the Japanese international and he's just made this look so easy.
We can see the love from the supporters, especially from Japan. How does it feel and what does it mean to you to have that love and support from home and everyone behind you in Japan backing you?
まあこれだけ日本人の人がスタジアムだったり、ブライトンに応援してくれるっていうのはすごく嬉しいですし、日本を代表している実感もありますし、やっぱり日本のサッカーが盛り上がっていくためには自分の活躍していかないとなと思ってるんで、本当に後押ししてくれる存在です。This
one's very interesting because it's very fast-paced. You blink and you miss it. And this one has actually become from the goalkeeper as well.
Mitoma is away once more here! Wonderful finish! Simplistic in its creation, magnificent in its execution.
So what I wanted to ask you first of all is this a goal that happened where you were quick on your feet, you improvised, or was this a set piece that you trained and training?
そうですね、チームで狙っている形の一つでもありますし。
Well, first of all, let's talk about the assist. Superbly drilled ball from Jason Steele.
マカリスタ選手が後ろに引いてる分、相手の選手がセンターバックの選手が前に出ていてスペースがあったので、そこを狙って、その意思があった形で素晴らしいボールが来たので、そういうチームの形ではありました。
That's the form that you wanted to create in training together?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, understandable. So you guys have worked very well together to bring it into a match. And I think what I understand from this goal as well is even after running at full pace, the ball is only about 3 times. You decided to shoot first time and actually chip the keeper.
まあボールがバウンドしてたんで、結構まあトラップして相手のキーパーを見てシュートだと少しまあ相手に追いつかれる可能性があったんで、それよりはまあその勢いをあの利用して、まあキーパーも見ながら、キーパーも前に出てきたので、そういった面でまあダイレクトで打った方がいいかなっていうことを考えました。ボールの
バウンドしたのを利用したって形です。That's how you decided to take on the first touch and lob the keeper, right? Yeah. Understandable. All right, moving on to one of your assists now. Now, I feel like in this clip, it showed a little bit of everything. It showed your ability to see the ball, to track down the ball, the acceleration, and to distribute and pass to your teammate.
Mitoma brushed aside Lavia and now looks to link up with Evan Ferguson, who's in again! Well, the goal is for Ferguson, but it's this man, Mitoma, that makes it happen. This bit of strength here, he almost just pulls out of that one and allows Lavia to go across the face of him. The ball into the box is brilliant, but that little head up there, outside of the right boot, perfection cross and smooth finish from Evan Ferguson.
So one of the community questions that we've actually got from your supporters that we want to ask you is there anyone that you used to watch in the Premier League that has influenced you to this day in your game stuff?
ユナイテッドにいたクリスティアーノ・ロナウド選手はすごく見てましたね。What
parts of his game did you work on and try to implement into yours?
やっぱり得点力とドリブルの両方を兼ね備えた選手で、そういった、フリーキックもそうでしたし、何でもできる選手っていう印象で、テクニックがすごくて、そういったところで憧れてましたね。Alright,
final goal and my favorite goal. I think it might be your favorite goal and this one's a bit special.
Mitoma. Mitoma on his way, advantage played. He's going all the way! Oh!
I think you did this because you knew that we was coming today. Is that the truth? You did this because you knew we were coming?
Yeah, he said it.
Wow. The main thing that's being shown here is your acceleration and the speed. So we have to speak about it.
この相手選手を振り切った瞬間ですね。この瞬間に前にスペースがあって、ゴール、相手選手が センターバックの選手がやっぱ右に寄ってたので、結構スペースがあって、その瞬間1対1の状況を作り出せると思ったんで、その瞬間にスペースを上げて、そのまま駆け引きをしながら、ちょっとリズムを変えてっていうところでしたけど、1人目を抜いた瞬間にもう行こうと思ってます。
Out of all of these goals, which one would you say is your favorite?
This goal.
I have to agree. As we said, this could be goal of the season, so we've got to see how that goes.